Let's see what we got. Score there. Kwang, no thank you. I'd much rather have Kepri than Kwang on my team, to be honest. Damn, there's a lot of fucking trading going on here.
R.I.P.
I don't know, man. Both teams are pretty well balanced.
Gonna have a bad time, MMMK.
I don't know about that, man.
Three basic tanks.
What do you mean? We got two tanks, technically. They have one tank.
Hey, it is Hebo Cusin.
Well, that'll be fine. I'm really not tripping about that. Yeah.
Heya! Good luck! Have fun!
Thanks!
Okay. My ult never popped. It charged up, but it never popped. Okay, damn, nice. Unfortunate, really.
Careful, please.
Slow down.
Oh, come on. How is he alive? That's too bad.
No worries.
Thanks. No problem.
Get on my level. Blame the lag. Hey there.
I see.
Patience.
You know, you actually remind me of one of those real-life basement prisons. Look. Incoming!
Skipper is setting us nicely, like real nicely. I love it. Fucking hey man, I need to die so I can actually get some fucking damage. I'm actually getting mad at myself right now. I don't know how the fuck I'm still giving myself the damage buff Even though I haven't had any damage this entire fucking game. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, I was about to be so mad if she lived. That's okay, I had to die. Behind us.
I have never witnessed such a killing spree. Double kill. I
don't let me
down. Thank you.
I'll take it. On my way.
Retreat! Take this jungle buff. Group up! Got it!
You have slain an enemy.
Die first.
And you said that was gonna be a bad game. Fucking it. I had an amazing game, man. I don't know what the fuck you were talking about.
Loud brutal.
Discord, it'd be like that sometimes, you know?
Tore their asses up, I gotta pick up Rama, dude.
Yeah, Rama's like one of those underrated gods, you know?
He's definitely slept on.
Oh, yeah. Like the score there, man. Fucking going 18-3 with 11 assists. No one in the entire lobby even came close to my player damage. Like, Hibo came close by like 7,000 difference. He was the closest one.
But I suppose, bro, to the grindstone I go.
Yeah, man. You gotta do what you gotta do. So go get it done.
Good playing, homie.
Hell yeah. Man. Shit, hit me up when you're around home, man. I actually get you on a mic, you know, get some two-way communication going.
Well, do, buddy, Harha.
Fucking forget what your voice even sounds like. I just know you as Mr. Roboto nowadays, you know?
You're
the
right.
Robot dude.
I scared you with my voice last time.
Hell yeah, dude, I wasn't expecting that shit. Fucking come back into a chat, random dude sitting there talking to me like.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, that was a pretty good one. I might actually post that one. Like,